shot award on the play for holding. Penalty shot.
With Alexander Semin, he said, expect the unexpected. This puck is chipped by Salo. Now Bieksa gets across the ice. It's a good call. Semin with this fabulous release will go in on Roberto Luongo.
Mason Raymond's go-ahead goal is 14th of the year, and now Alexander Semin, who scored his 14th earlier, will try and get Washington back into a tie. What drama here. The dangerous Semin against Roberto Luongo. And Luongo stops him.
Watch the patience of Luongo as Semin goes in. He knows he has to guard against this quick release. And Semin backs him up into the net, but Luongo hasn't moved. He wants to get it up over the pad, but Luongo is in position, and he denies Alexander Semin's penalty shot.